Although there are people in the occult community who claim that Jesus was an alchemist or a witch, this is a video response to those people. Jesus was a faithful Jew committed to the Torah of the Old Testament, which condemns witchcraft and magic. So no, he was not a witch. He was not an alchemist. He used the power of God. I would ask you, what alchemist have you ever known of that was able to walk on water, raise people from the dead, and perform the kind of miracles that Jesus performed, including rising bodily from the dead? No, Jesus was no witch. He was no alchemist. I want to direct your attention to the information below in the description box. There is actually an occultic conspiracy against Jesus and the Christian faith. And I'm going to keep this video short and end it now.